me painfully sound, like a breakdown and the faces of scars. And it would be so easy just to kill all the hopeless, senseless martyrs who you're plugged in .com cosmonauts of generation Xerox. And as I wander through the streets of Los Angeles, I can't help but notice you're staring at your phone. And usually you listen to someone with more friends than you have, who teaches you on Instagram that your hashtag is Generation Xerox. It's Generation Xerox, carbon copy heroes. Multiple-sized losers who forgot the very spelling for Generation Xerox is their alma mater. And after we recycle them, we'll all go home. Another newsflash, it's another school in crisis, and I don't know how much more of this I have to dissipate. And on the day I leave to go 1,000 miles to nowhere, the reason I'll depart is 'cause I'm frightened by Generation Xerox. Hey, Generation Xerox, duplicated failures, the resolution copies of a mediocre prototype. Generation Xerox, it's their call to action, and after we recycle them, we'll all go home. So when you're standing at the crossroads of delusion, always bear in mind the path you take is yours and yours alone. And when that final hammer falls upon the fading sunlight, the darkness pulls you in and brings you freedom from Generation Xerox. Oh, Generation Xerox, carbon copy heroes, multiple-sized losers, you are blind to what they're dying for. Generation Xerox is a call to action, and after we recycle them, we'll all go home. Yeah, after we dispose them, we'll all go home. Yeah, let's all go destroy them.